thought it was wonderful. The performance was really nice. I liked it.
I thought it was amazing.
I really liked the show, actually, and I like the fact that it correlated to the Greek story of Athol and how she was an activist and how they were also freedom fighters and they had to go to prison.
Both of them did a great job, really giving an idea of what it would have been like in prison, both physically and mentally.
I was just very impressed with the performance. It shows that resistance theatre, resistance literature is still relevant to young people, and that the young people are still able to put in the passion and the power of their own experience and take it to what happened in the past.
I think it was a really great story from the point of expressing the mechanical nature of the system and what prison does to men.
So it was a great thing for me as a foreigner to truly find out South African history, and the way they performed it was amazing.
And what freedom means to them, and what freedom means to us, like to them it's a simple thing, to us it's like walking around feeling like we're chained, but really,
by showing this play, we're kind of giving back the voice that the older generation gave us, that they wrote for us in particular to remember. So we're getting the kind of education that we're not getting at school. We're getting the memory that some people are trying to erase. And I think it actually just shows young people the multiple ways of being and that the possibilities that they can take on in this modern time.
Yes, I feel like the biggest stories are trying to get attention.
I enjoyed it.
Yes.
I must say.
Yep. Oh, I thought it was an amazing play.
It was really, really great.
It was really outstanding. Excellent.